afternoon, everybody. This is Karen March from Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. Woo! I just removed a rat snake. I don't know if it'll be called a yellow rat snake. I'm pretty sure it will be. But this is the nest. Now, listen to this. So he had lumps in his body, okay, from the four eggs that were in here last week. But you see there's not a single fragment. And let's look at the side. So if you notice, I'm going to lift this up. I've got my spatula here because this has to go in the trash. It's pretty much all... it's all pine needles. My God, I'm having a heart attack. I swear to God, because of removing that snake was a little bit difficult. But I want to show you, okay, so look. So the nest is not perfectly, I mean, it's round there, but you see it's a little bit wider on this side. And, oh gosh, now here is, oh, that's not a good sign there. Let's see what we've got. This is a gray feather. I mean, I hope to God the mom, you know, wasn't on the nest, because I filmed her. It's so hard to see with the light, guys. I found the mom on the nest once or twice, and so, you know, was she in there, and then the snake came in, but we don't have a dead body here, so it's good. It's good. Very CSI, folks. And then, look, here's the box, so here's where we are, E12, and what happened today was I was expecting to get chicks, right? I opened up the box. The nest was in there. But, you know, the nest gets high, so I have to use a mirror. But I could see something weird, and I thought, oh, my God, is that the mom still in there? And, sorry, I just hit this piece of bark. And then I went, oh, my God, it's a rat snake. Third snake. And then it stuck its head out this predator hole. Yeah, a lot of good that's doing, right? But look how thin a snake is. They can get in and out, no problem. But, yeah, so fascinating. I thought, if you guys ever get a chance, look at the video I did called... snake removal gets your adrenaline pumping. Yeah, so today I removed the snake. Hopefully you've seen that video already. And then I walked it over here, and then it jumped into the grass itself and slid away. Oh my gosh. Isn't that fun? Woo! Anyway, you don't ever want to kill a snake. I know a lot of women are scared of them. I'm not scared of them. But no, you don't want to be stupid and get bit, you know? And so you shouldn't mess around. Just get the snake out of there and put it back into the woods or wherever, and hopefully it'll stay away from this box. So we're signing off with total excitement. Oh my God, it's April 28th. And again, we're at E12, and I'll clean out the box best I can. I'm gonna have to come back and spray it out with water. All right, have a great day.